calling the function array shift, passing over an array, shift out the first element. In this case, the element A is its value. Calling array unshift, passing over an array as well as other values. Those other values will be added to the array in the beginning of that array, and in case that the elements that are already in that array have keys, numeric keys, then the keys will be updated accordingly. Let's execute. As you can see, FFF and VVV were added, and the keys were updated accordingly.